Shall we begin our patrol, Adol?
April is said to be careful in places related to the Hundred Years' War.
I'd say that means we'll find the most monsters there.
Okay, let's start in those areas first.
All right, let's go, team.
Adol.
What's wrong?
It's not that. 500 years, I've fought with my homunculus allies, much like this. I've watched them as they grew up, and I've watched them as they died. 500 years of killing Lemuris, and grieving over my fallen comrades. Over time, the weight on my heart turned it cold and callous. The pain that used to be there was replaced with emptiness. It was easier for me to think of them as puppets, and I their puppeteer.
Well...
But this time, it's different. Each of them have their own challenges, their own concerns, their own unique lives. Their futures shine more brightly than the darkness I chose to live in. They reminded me of what it was like to feel human. And you, Adol, were the one who made that possible for them. How could I forget? It would be selfish of me to say that I no longer wish for them to fight. Will there ever come a time when they'll know peace?
Yeah.
Yes, you're right. We need only to focus on the obstacle before us with all we can muster. I'll be counting on you, Adol.
Sure thing. You just let me know.
Yeah.
Detected something.
Yeah. That went great! His name can't be inscribed here, but this is the perfect spot. He'll have a view of the city he loved so dearly. Master Chatelard. You don't have to leave. I could use the company. Believe this is how I would say farewell to you. I wish I could have said it to you in person. I wish I could have said a lot of things. Until now, all I wanted to do was surpass you as a knight. Now that's never going to happen. Not that it would have happened anyway. I'll carry on the promise between you and my brother. So you can rest easy now. I hope the two of you are up there, laughing together like you always did. Thank you, Master Chatelard, for everything you have done. Thanks for keeping me company, Adel. To be honest, I'm not sure what's going to happen to the knights. All we can do is wait on the outcome of the negotiations between Rom and the Church. Regardless of the outcome, I'll continue walking my own path. I want to be someone Chatelard and my brother can be proud of. I won't flounder about like a coward anymore. And the first thing I'm going to do, Adel, is give you my unconditional support until your fight has been won. I swear it, upon my sword and my soul.
Thank you. Yeah.
Crimson Maw!
What's wrong? Maybe...
I have detected something. I have detected something.
Could it be?
Zola's the kind of guy who'd fire a cannon into a crowd if his target was there. Sure, he gets the job done, but at what cost? Anyways, he's always been off the rails. Even Aprilis can't do anything about that. You're the only one who can make this right, Rusty. I know you'll do the honorable thing when the time comes.
Snooze fest.